Hey yo, one thing I know, man, is that in everything, God is good, man. You know what I mean? It's like, even when we are faithless, He is faithful. You know what I'm saying? And yo, even in our rebellion, God is still good, man. Let's talk about it.
I just wanna thank you, Lord, you've been so good. Been so good, good to me. I just wanna thank you, Lord, you've been so good. Been so good, good to me.
God is so good, ain't that right? There been so many times I laid awake at night, just reflecting on my life and thanking God for protection, keeping my baby safe at night. I reach over to my nightstand and grab my Bible while looking back on my life, and I see how your amazing grace keeps me. And as a father, you don't hesitate to teach me. You do absolutely anything to reach me. And when I strayed away, you came to save. I was afraid to pray, I thought you were mad at me. You only showed the love you have for me and reminded me that I'm in your family. It's sad to see my life marked up by tragedy, but you desire to establish me. You are my hope when I'm hopeless. You hold me close when I'm broken. Your goodness is my focus.
I just wanna thank you, Lord. Just wanna thank you, Lord. Been so good.
Low from guilt and the shamefulness, you removed it. Now my heart is filled up with thankfulness. I'm the epitome of undeserving. For some reason you love me, so Jesus, you are the one I'm serving. How can this dude express my gratitude? I'm blessed, my attitude reflects I have a new success, and I did nothing to earn it. Under the surface, the perfect love of the suffering servant to someone who doesn't deserve it. You've been better to me than I could be to myself. This good news I can't keep to myself. Even when I rebelled against, you forgave all my arrogance. You breathed life in my skeletons. Now to Him who is able to keep me from falling, you're faithful. You teach me to walk in your ways. Life is crazy and tough, but in the midst of it, God is good, and I can't thank you enough.
I just wanna thank you, Lord.
Taste and see that the Lord is good, yo. Everything you're good. Word up.